Hey guys, it's your boy Aryan back with another video. In today's video, we are going to be feeding stray dogs. As all of you know, there's a pandemic in the whole world. This corona thing, which is really sad for us humans, also the stray dogs. Stray dogs don't get any food to eat. They don't even have a shelter to stay. Our authorities happy get a lot of food to eat. But these poor things don't even get enough food. So some people like me feed these dogs. So today I'm with my watchman Lakshman.
Hi guys.
We are going to be feeding them rice and biscuits, these Pedigree biscuits. So watch the whole video and support this video. Please share as much as possible.
So let's get into the video.
So really early in the morning, it's like 7:30. See, the roads behind me are fully empty. Only 2-3 bikes. So we're walking on the road. Let me show you. One second. See the cute dogs. There are dogs over there also. Two of them there. So, this baby one is eating. They're all spooked out for things. Empty, as you can see. It's 7:30 in the morning. It's really empty. The streets. All the dogs have known we are here. This baby one is eating now.
There's another small puppy over there on the other side of the road. Big dog is there.
Really sad for a puppy to be like a junk and plastic. But yeah, whatever we can do, we can do.
All of them are there inside.
If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. And please guys, share this video as much as possible so the awareness would spread of also about coronavirus, also feeding these poor dogs which are on the street. So yeah, as you can see, the bowl is empty, all the food is done. So yeah, thanks guys for watching.